Okay guys, this is the video I was most excited to make because I could not wait to get my book stand. So let's see how, this is how the box is coming. Yes, it is a book stand by Wishacc, and it says book stand. It's cute, I love it. So all right, let's open her up. Remember, I have a hard time opening everything. Don't judge me. Ooh, and it's made out of bamboo. If you notice, I love bamboo. Hold on, I'll show you guys. I have my husband and I's anniversary things in bamboo. I have my kitchen utensils in bamboo. I love bamboo. So, okay. This is really, really nice. Oh my. Let me see if I could figure out how to use it with you guys. Ha ha. This is awesome. Can't wait. Yes, I love to read. Okay, so let me put it lower so you can get a better view. So this is the book stand. You can actually make it as high or as low. So. Now you guys are all on the book stand. How cool is that? Let me show you my book. And yes, I always have a book in the kitchen. Always. I don't know if it'll work for such a thick book. I'm reading Undead by John Russo right now. But it has these clips that will make it work. I'm gonna leave it like that for a minute so you guys can see. And I am on I'm in chapter 5, but I'm in the middle of chapter 5. So let's see. Oh my god, I love this. Oh Jesus. This is so nice. Let me show you guys. Game changer. Game changer. And I could adjust it pretty much anywhere. Oh my gosh. Do you guys see this? Do you guys see this? I'm so happy. I told you I was excited for this. So excited. Okay. So I will make sure that I leave the product description and the product link in the description for you guys to see and the price when I go see how much I paid for it. Because, yeah, I'm a shopaholic. Clearly, I buy things without checking the price, right? So, alrighty. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I love this. I think this is the best thing I've opened all day. So, yeah. Love you guys. Bye.